I think I owe you my life again. Tell me. 3 years ago, you said that you didn't want to lose an outstanding soldier. I am just a soldier serving you. But you are about to lose your life for me. A soldier. One of hundreds. It's not the kind of thing that happens to a level-headed man like you. So why?
Oh, that. I thought we'd ended this discussion. And 3 years ago at that.
My love for you is like a truck, berserker.
You fool.
Do you want to make him berserker? Berserker!
Huh?